For this problem, we're going to start off with a template for a recursively generated graph. If the template says, if we want one node, we just return a single node. For other values, we make a G1 and a G2 that are half the size, and then we make log n connections between G1 and G2 by picking a random point and connecting it with a random node, another random node, and connecting it with a random node, etc. And then we return. So this has the recurrence relationship that when we have one node, we have zero edges. And if we have n nodes, we get 2 times the number of nodes we have for a graph of half the size plus big theta of log n. And so what we want you to do is to solve this recurrence. But we're going to do this one a little differently than some of our previous homework assignments. Instead of a multiple choice question, we want you to explain how to actually solve this. So below, there's a forum link. And at that link, you'll see this question restated. What we want you to do is write up your answer, post it in response to the forum, get the link for your answer, and then insert it here. I'll give an example to make this more clear. So here's the question on the forum. And then you should write up your answer. Some possible answers might be that t of n is theta log n, theta n log n, theta of n squared, or just any other function. And then you should explain why you've answered like this. Or just submit your answer, hit the link button, copy the link, and after you've copied the link, paste it into the box here.